six-man war tonight live here from the Georgia Dome. And we are set for tag team action here. Whoa! Ninth wonder of the world! There is China, indeed, the ninth wonder of the world. Wow! Firing at C2000. And certainly the reason this matchup tonight, ladies and gentlemen, well documented. Remember here last week, China and Kurt Angle one-on-one, or it's up China with a DDT from behind on Kurt Angle.
Right, from behind, it wasn't fair.
That was a raw little smackdown. Angle and China went one-on-one, and boom, it was Kurt Angle hitting China right in the head with the European title belt.
And eye for an eye, you know what they say.
Chris Jericho. He was on the scene and on SmackDown Thursday night to make the save with China. China and Jericho together tonight. Of course, China also on the cover of the Raw magazine. Ooh. Available now. Oh. The most revealing story on China's life that you perhaps will ever read.
Oh my gosh, how revealing is it, JR? Body and soul. Woohoo! Get the soul out more than the body.
And who better to host this little shindig than your party hosts, the 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th, and 100th wonder of the world, China!
It's easy for him to say, huh?
And of course, yours truly, Y2J, the Ayatollah of Rock and Rolla!
What does Ayatollah have to do with rock and roll?
I don't know, rhymes?
Oh, here we go. Stand up, JR. Take that stupid hat off. Put it over your heart. Hey, look at this. It is Bulldogs.
I would just like to say, if I may, and I don't want any of you to take this the wrong way, but not one good thing has happened in this town since your Olympic champion won his Olympic gold medal back in 1996.
That's right,
it's true. It's true.
Right here in Atlanta, 1996.
Since then, Atlanta has gone from cheering Olympic heroes to cheering punks and foul-mouthed hooligans and bad apples. Oh yes, bad apples like John Rocker and Isaiah. And you know who I'm talking about, Isaiah Ryder. Not to mention foul-mouthed hooligans like yours truly, Y2J.
He is foul mouth.
Now, before we get started, I would just like to explain myself for last Thursday night's actions at SmackDown for hitting China with my prestigious European Championship belt. Now, I was told by reliable sources, and this is true because I am a man of integrity and I would not lie. I was told by reliable sources that China was going to steal my belt and sell it, oh yeah, hawk it, for money so that she could buy even more plastic surgery.
Oh my
God! Oh no, not this belt.
I'm not that reliable source, JR.
That's not gonna happen. So tonight, my good friend, Davey Boy, my European friend, and your European champion, are going to give Y2J and China a beating they will never, ever forget.
Oh, hey, wait a minute.
Jericho on the face of Kurt Angle.
No way to treat an Olympic champion. Look out.
Tag team action here.
He's not even have his gold off. He don't have all of his gold off.
And China with a DDT on Angle.
What in the world? before somebody here in Atlanta steals them.
Jericho and Angle. Oh my! For the Intercontinental title this Sunday at No Way Out, but right here tonight live, it is tag team action, and Angle desperately makes the quick tag to the Bulldog. Jericho takes the Bulldog down.
Oh my gosh! Oh, right on the back.
Nice backbreaker. There's a cover. And Jericho got a near fall out of it and tags in the ninth wonder of the world, China.
Oh, Lord. Look out. Oh!
Nice teamwork by Jericho and China. Man, I'll tell you what, The Rock, Cactus Jack, and Kane tonight against Triple H, The Big Show, and X-Pac. That is going to take the roof off the Georgia Dome, you got to believe. And the Bulldog almost took China's head off.
You're not getting shot.
Oh! A low blow.
China almost took a souvenir home.
And,
look out.
And Jericho,
man.
The Bulldog used Jericho's own momentum to elevate Jericho to top. And now Angle, like a ravaged Olympian. And he is.
Ravaged Olympian. You can't blame him, JR. All that foul mouth hooligan talking about.
I never heard Jericho use any foul language.
He's a hooligan.
How do you figure that?
You just can't doubt what an Olympic gold medalist like Kurt Angle says. You heard what he said about Atlanta. Have you seen this place today? I went down to Underground Atlanta. Rats beside the ponies.
Well, Jericho.
Look out!
Taking down the Olympic gold medal winner, Kurt Angle, and reigning European champion. But this Sunday, on pay-per-view, it'll be Jericho's Intercontinental title at stake when these two men in the ring meet.
Look out!
Asai moonsault. It's kind of smart. That could be all. Leg is hooked in the Bulldog. Interrupted the count, and here comes China. And down goes the Bulldog.
Don't worry, Angle would have kicked out of that anyway.
Well, that's arguable.
Look at China. What? Hey, ref, how about I get the illegal China out of the ring?
Oh, China.
Oh, no!
Hand over a yoke on a vertical and stationary Kurt Angle.
It's an impressive move right there, but she's not the legal person in the ring.
Angle,
look at her.
Angle and Jericho are the legal men in the ring here.
Hey!
Head bounced right off our table. Jericho now. Jericho's got the walls of Jericho, the Bulldog, but the Bulldog's not legal. Angle just knocked down China with a clothesline. The Bulldog is not legal here.
Fight it, Bulldog! Fight it!
Wait a second. That's the Intercontinental. Jericho just got knocked out. Got knocked down,
I should
say. With his own title belt.
Oh, man!
Angle's Olympic slam. Leg is hooked. And Angle and the Bulldog have won this matchup. Sometimes Kurt Angle just makes me sick.
Use your head if you feel like you're going to throw up.
Angle and Jericho for the Intercontinental title. It's a No Way Out. That's this Sunday on pay-per-view.